Yo, Papa Rolly, Papa Perky, it's time to go. We'll start in 45 seconds. Yo, what is poppin', everyone? It's your boy Jish, and we're back with another stream, May Monthly Awards program. Today, we are finally getting my man Rafi, and it should be fun. I have 30,000 stubs, so I am going to go buy, what's his name? The cheater, the bitch-ass cheater from the Astros. Jose Altuve went up in price, but that's all right. And there we go. We have completed another part of the awards. And if I auto select all of them, I get 15 XP. Oh, look at that. Got a show pack. And how far? We are at 169. How much is left? 169, 175. That's six away. We are six stars away from getting Mr. Rafael Devers. So, let's put the cheating ass bitch in my lineup and start it out. Can Gavin Lux play shortstop? Sure. Nah, I'll just take him out. Alright. Let's get right into this. And we are going to play none other than the Chicago Cubs on Veteran. And we will play at home in Colorado. Hope everyone's having a good night. Hope everyone enjoys the stream, whoever watches. And yeah, cannot wait to finally complete this program that's taken me 85 years to get. We're gonna use Tarik Skubal. And yeah, here we go.
Dynasty baseball coming your way on the show. It's the Chicago Cubs taking on Chicago. And now, your 2000. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Okay, all set to go. Here's Nico Horner. Into the pitch. In the air, right side of the infield. And it falls. And the leadoff man aboard. They're still chasing it as he rounds second. He's got a leadoff triple.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. When you pop a ball up like that, you don't expect it to get you a knock too often. But right there, somehow.
And this ball gets down. It's a hit. He's in safely at second as a run scores. Stepping in, Patrick Wisdom. In there, and it's 0-1.
0-1. Hey!
And there's one down. Wilson Contreras now up to the plate. And he swings.
0-1's the count.
Is that the initial offer? In there for strike one.
Pitch ball, that's inside.
And one and one. The 1-1 is cut on.
The count is 1-2.
Upstairs. The 1-2. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Zips it across.
Oh.
And that'll do it. Trent Grisham, Singy, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all the boxes offensively.
He's the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start game time. It starts in the afternoon.
0-1.
He prepares and gets ready for the ball game. I tell you what, his teammates feed off of the leadership. That
ball, that's outside.
On and off the field.
Hendricks. Swing and
one ball, two strikes.
For this guy, it's truly a battle when he steps into the box. Only one thing on his mind. In that pitch.
2-2 the count.
And hit it hard somewhere.
And a swing and a miss. One away. Jose Altuve up to hit here. And he swings and misses.
0-1's the count.
Out. First, that is the inning. Top of the second. Now it's Yan Gomes. And that one fouled off. Yan Gomes waits.
Inside, ball one.
Just missed. That one ripped. Back there. Pulls it in on the warning track.
And he hammered that to straightaway center field. It's a deep part of the ballpark. Tell you what, that wind is blowing straight in. Got to be a big man if you're going to go through the wind of that part of the park. He just knocked
he's out.
The ball down.
Tosses across the first. Two up, two down at the top of the second.
Hey!
Stands in now and lets that one go for a strike.
Nope. Ball one.
And a count even, one and
I got
one.
One ball, one strike.
In the air, out to center. Grisham drifts towards it. Brings it in for the third out. Welcome back. There's Cole Calhoun. And a pitch. Drilled in the air. Underneath it, makes the grab, and there's one away. And the batter now, Jim Rice, good contact guy, good defender. First off,
nope, outside.
There's a swing and a drive, way back there, hits the fence. Into second with a double, and they've got something brewing now.
showed off some really nice oppo pop with that swing and just couldn't get it over the fence. But I absolutely love everything about that.
0-1.
Mechanic right there.
Dansby Swanson comes up empty with a swing there. Batting here with one away. Stays alive. Runner at second here, one gone. Swing and a miss, struck him out. And there are two down. And now it's Dalton Varsho. And a foul ball. Yoan.
1-1.
The 1-1.
I got the count 1-2.
Gets away.
Well, pretty clear to me. He's trying to go deep right there. But you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
Runner leads away at second. Down in the dirt, swing and a miss. That completes
got
the
him.
Strikeout, and that'll do it. On to the third inning. And now here's the Cubs pitcher, Kyle Hendricks.
Hey!
And a good fastball to start him off. That's strike one. 0-2 as he waves.
No balls, two strikes.
Next offering is fouled back. And one out. So the lineup flips over. Nico Horner getting ready to hit. Foul ball there.
That's a ball.
Offering is downstairs.
One ball, one strike.
Drive base hit. Here's Nick Madrigal.
Hey!
First strike one. Tied up
here
in going. Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat
very
well. I wouldn't be surprised.
The count is 1-2.
On some type of hit and run or run and hit. The pitch.
Hey! Out!
Go to second. Back here in Denver, bottom of the inning. Here's the pitcher, Eric Skubal. The pitch. Now fly ball to right center. The arm on the move. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One down. Now it's Trent Grisham to the plate. To the right side. Throws the
he's out.
And two straight set down to begin the bottom of the third. Here's the former MVP, Jose Altuve. He has, as they like to say, light power. Not a big guy, but a big swing. Not
he's out.
In time to get him, and that does it for here at the ballpark, and now Patrick Wisdom. Skubal back to work. First pitch swinging.
0-1's the count. Yeah!
For a strike, and it's 0-2.
He's been pitching well, but we'll see what kind of adjustment the hitters make this second time through the order. We'll know if he's got really good stuff in this one or not.
Next pitch,
one ball, two strikes, the count.
Ball one. Stays alive. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And next for the Cubs, Wilson Contreras.
This guy has turned into one of the best catchers in the game, but was originally signed by the Cubs as an infielder. And first offering is fouled off. Off, he was late. The 0-2 swing, two away. In the box now, no balls and a strike.
Two
for a strike.
No balls, two strikes.
And a foul ball. And the 0-2. Swings and fouls one off. And a strike. And that's that. And welcome back. And now it's the Polar Bear, Pete Alonso. The first baseman. And he deals. Popped up. And that takes care of Alonso. And there's one away. Next to hit, Cole Calhoun. Careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie him with one swing. And there's a foul ball.
He's got one already tonight. I wouldn't be surprised if he pops another one here.
Comes up empty on
the count.
Swing.
0-2.
0-2 now.
Good late sink on that fastball. Out of the hand, looks so good. And then by the time he gets in the hitting zone, hard to get the barrel to it.
Pitch. A foul ball. He stays alive. Safely, it's a double and his second hit.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at bat after being down in the count, up against it with two strikes right there. Loud contact leads to the double. Now, you could tell it had extra bases written all over it as it jumped off of the stick.
VR makes the play, runner tagging for third, moves up to third, now two away.
Oh, two is the count.
Swings through it.
Well, we can see him muscle up a little bit. He's trying to hit the ball a mile. Got to make sure that he stays in himself so those mechanics can allow him to hit the ball one way.
And here it comes. That's a base hit. Run score.
Well, he found himself behind in the count right there, but he didn't give in. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. On the ground to third. They take it out. Gets him easily, ends the... Back here at Coors Field, all set for the start of the inning. Here's Yan Gomes.
Ball.
And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Ball one, no strikes.
Breaks his bat. There's
foul ball.
One. And that's just foul. And the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth.
That's a ball.
In the box now as he leaves that one up high.
Ah.
for a strike.
Well, on the mound, very efficient.
Ball.
An outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
One down, base is empty. In the air, out towards left center. Rice makes the play, and there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. And next for the Cubs, Seiya Suzuki.
Aye!
Pitch, and that's in for a strike. Here's the speedy catcher, Dalton Varsho. Swing and a miss.
0-1.
And that is strike one.
Looks like he went up there guessing on the first pitch and was going to sell out to it. Didn't make any contact, though.
Ball.
One misses. Now one,
I got the count.
Two.
1-2.
0-2 curve right there. Hitter kind of expects that. Good job to show that confidence and trying to get back into this count. Base hit. That was smoke through the infield. So, runner aboard to start the inning. Eric Skubal digs in now. Here comes the pitch.
Hey!
He's safe.
He's out.
And that's the first out in the bottom of the fifth.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground. Nice ground out.
0-1's the count.
As he comes up empty there.
I got the count. 0-2.
Line drive into center field.
And here is Jose Altuve. Grisham over at first with one away. And that one hammered. That's back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. Jose Altuve will touch them all. And they boost their lead. It's 5-1. Now here is Pedro Altuve. First.
Out.
And that takes care of Alonso. And now the right fielder, Cole Calhoun.
Ball.
This pitch doesn't find the zone.
Counts 1-0.
Swing and a miss.
The count's 1-1.
Count 1-1. Up the middle.
Out.
Throws the first. And that is the third out of the inning. So now a pinch hitter for the pitcher. Frank Schwindel. The wind of the pitch. Bounce to third. Fires over.
Got him.
First. Now one gone in the top of the sixth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work kind of
ball.
Good execution.
Corner stands in now and watches strike one.
Ball one.
The next pitch misses, and now it's even 1-1. 1-2 now. Stays alive. The wind of the pitch. Got it. So he's gotten deep into this game, and at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. To the left side, but it is well fouled.
Hey!
Offering is in for a strike. Swing and a ball lifted to center field. And makes the grab. And that's the... They hand the ball over to a new arm, Robert Gsellman. And this guy could bring it velocity-wise.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings and little length
of
this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Right-handed reliever swings and misses.
1-1.
And the count 1-1. Swing and a high fly ball, pretty well struck right field. That's back onto the warning track, and he hauls it in.
Well, I think the wind ended up being a factor right there. It's ripping in from right field right now. So otherwise, I think that ball's out of here.
And first offering is fouled off. And the right-hander deals.
I got a ball, one strike. Two balls, one strike.
Yeah, that's ball two. That one fouled hard the other way.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
And down on strikes he goes. And two away now. Dansby Swanson stands in. Swing and a ball hammered left field. That one carrying. Gone. Dansby Swanson hits one out. And they add a run. It's 6-1. Dalton Varsho now at the plate. This guy has turned to a beast. And now maybe extra bases. Around first and hustling for second. Not stopping. He's going for three.
Hey, he beat the throw.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. It's hard to hit a baseball much better than that, and even a lot of professional hitters aren't able to reach an exit velo of 114 miles per hour. I'll tell you what, that's a very impressive swing
of
the bat.
Scoobal up for the third time here. Watches that one miss.
Hey!
Offering is in for a strike.
I got one ball, one strike.
Varsho on third with two out. So, a foul ball makes it 1-2. Kicks and fires. Now a slow roller to second. Magical handles the chance.
Oh.
Whips it to first. And that is... Back here at the ballpark, top of inning number 7. Here's a big power throw. Patrick
nope.
First offering, misses the mark. Ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit.
Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And there's just no one there to knock it down.
And that's a base hit. Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out. Ian Happ up there. Ripped on a line. Grisham puts the squeeze on that one. Runner tags it.
He tagged in. He's gone.
And that's a double play. Jan Gomes, the next cut to him.
Nope, that's a ball.
This is for ball one.
No, that's low.
He is down low. Two outs. And now 2-2.
I got the count.
Really
2-2.
Like these hitters have been in between.
Set for the last half of the seventh. And now Trent Grisham. Here comes the pitch. In the air, out towards right center. Suzuki settles under this one. And he makes the catch. And there's one down.
Almost a loud start to the inning on that first pitch. Man, he's going to want that one back, no doubt.
Now it's going to be Jose Altuve. Swings through
that. 0-1.
0-1. On the ground to the left. And that squirts through. So a man aboard now with one away.
Just one of those seen high base hits through the infield. It just kind of rolled over on it a little bit. But sometimes those can find a hole and get you a knock.
Pete Alonso, the next to hit. And there's something
ball one, no strike.
Much in today's game, the pitch out. Altuve, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone. So first and second with one man gone. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Cole Calhoun. And that one fouled off. And the 0-1. Swing and a miss.
No balls, two strikes.
This sink has so much drop in it, it's almost like a split finger fastball. Instead of just contact and balls on
ball,
the
that's ball, out.
He gets swings and misses.
Got him swinging. He chased the changeup, and there's two away. So first and second with two outs. Down the third baseman, Jake Berger. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. That one on its way. And it is gone. He sends it out of here, and they throw three on the board. It's 9-1. Keegan Thompson on the pitch here. Big deficit here, but he's still got a job to do. Now, here is Jim Wright.
Ball one.
First offering, and it just misses.
Ball, that's in.
Inside, ball two. Righty delivers. Right field, down the line, and that one slices down. 2-1. Fought off foul. The 2-2.
The count is full.
In the air, right field. Suzuki settles under it. He's got it. And that is out number three. Here in Denver, at the top of the eighth, here's the center fielder, Jonathan Villar. And fouled off. And a pitch.
Ball one.
Missing low. Swing and a miss.
One ball, two strikes. Ball, that's inside.
Swings and blasts one deep to left center. That's back there. And it hits the face of the wall. And into second with one away. That's a double.
Absolutely blasted that one into the gap, but just didn't have quite enough to clear the wall out.
Hey!
Maybe a little more elevation under it and it carries over, but
hey!
That's a swing you'll be happy with every time.
And out the left one. In the box with two gone. And it takes a look at a called strike. Ground ball right side. Altuve handles it. Over to first.
He's out.
Third out. Here comes a new arm for the Cubs, Sean Newcomb. He comes in with his team trailing by a bunch, so he'll try to keep it where it is. Leading off, Dansby Swanson. He's turned into one of the best shortstops in the game.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from.
VR makes the grab, and a quick out number one. Here's the catcher, Dalton Varsho. And he swings and misses.
Oh, one's the count.
The initial offering. Pat, ranging to his right.
Foul!
And Newcomb fires. Swing and a slow roll. Gets it to first.
He's out.
Two up, two down.
Good fade and sinking action of that changeup. Got that hitter to roll over.
And now, Parrott. That one the other way, and it's into the gap, and that keeps the inning alive.
a little boost and a bonus when you can get a productive result from the pitcher spot. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on the line. You know,
hitters
take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there,
one and one.
And he did it perfectly.
Here's a 1-1.
And a foul ball.
Welcome back. Now the number two hitter, Nick Madrigal. And first offering is fouled off. Madrigal.
Next ball! That pitch is out.
And that is ball one. So now one is
one ball, two strikes the count. Ball two.
Offering is down low. 2-2. Foul off first, and there's one down. Patrick Wisdom, the next cup to hit.
That's a ball.
Downstairs, and it's 1-0. Offering is in for a strike.
Ball down.
And it's 2-1. Swings through that.
Two balls, two strikes.
And they're down to their last out.
Hey!
In the box now, no balls and a strike. First offering is in for a strike. A line to kick the pin. And it's fouled away. Just one out away, trying to close it out.
It seemed like from the first pitch of this ball game, this guy was going to get it done. Quality start, who knew he'd throw a complete game and get the victory. But an excellent job of continuing to just throw what the catcher put down. He navigated through this ball game, a jam here, a jam there, but ultimately it was an outstanding outing.
9-1 is how it ends. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. About set now. Jonathan Indy at the plate. Swing and a miss.
All one's the count.
That's how this game gets started. Comes up in.
0-2.
Swing 0-2 now. Foul ball there. The 0-2.
Hey!
And that's the first out. Now it's Nick Senzel. Pitch misses.
Ball, that's off the plate.
Ball one. Center field. Calhoun heading to the alley. And that one hops the wall. Got himself a triple.
Man, I love the hustle out of the box right there to make that triple happen.
Ball, that's
and
low.
Just an absolute laser into the opposite field. He was doing
it
hard the entire way.
Swing and a miss. And
two balls, one strike.
Out towards right center field. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. And there's two down. And the batter now is Joey Votto.
Hey!
And it's 0-1. And he's down 0-2.
The count, 0-2.
Swings. And bottom of the first, digging in, Trent Grisham. The line of the pitch.
0-1. No balls, two strikes.
One thing on his mind right there with that swing. He's trying to go deep.
Popped up. Solano settles underneath it. Hauls it in for the out. Jose Altuve up to hit here.
The second baseman.
Ball, that's out.
Ring, misses the mark. He swings and fouls one off. One down, base is empty. Hard hit, but right at him and left.
Man, he smoked that fastball. He's all over it. It's just frustrating when you can't get it to fall. Maybe next time off, he'll find a hole.
Two outs, base is empty. Stepping in the long ball threat, Rafael Devers. Devers, the baby-faced assassin.
Aye!
There for strike one.
Ball, that's too high.
Upstairs. Left-hand batter waits.
Ball. We got two balls, one strike.
Ball.
Welcome back. Second inning set to go. In now for the Reds, Brandon Drury. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Here's the 0-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Hey!
Down on strikes, and he knew it. Tyler went to the plate.
Outside, that's a ball.
First pitch, and he just misses. And now it's even up.
I got a ball, one strike.
There's a swing.
I got the count, 1-2. Hey!
Two outs, base is empty. And ready to hit now for Cincinnati, Donovan Solano.
0-1's the count.
And the pitch. Center field. And puts the squeeze on that. And bottom half of inning number 2. Now it's the right fielder, Cole Calhoun. The right fielder. Swung out, belted. That one's back there. And gone! He made him pay for that one. And they jump out front. It's 1-0. Here's Pete Alonso. And that one wrapped foul. Trying to steal a first pitch strike with the breaking ball right there, but he was all over it in the box. Kind of sets up an interesting at bat.
Off the plate, ball one.
A little chess match here. Eddie Diaz. Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Makes the turn and heads for second. And that's going to roll to the wall. Around second now. Going for three.
No. He's safe.
Here's the left fielder, Jim Rice. Line to second. Snagged on the bounce. Tosses to first.
Got him.
That's one out the bottom of the second. Swanson stands in.
Batting center. Not shortstop. Dansby.
Out to center. Senzel makes the catch. Runner tags for home. He's in on the sacrifice fly. And they take a 2-run lead. And now it's Dalton Varsho. Fly ball pretty well struck out towards right center. That's back there. And that one is going to go. He'll circle the bases, and they tap one on the board. It's 3-0. And now it's going to be Eric Skubal. That one fouled off. Right side. India.
He's out.
First in time. That's the inning. Here at the ballpark, new inning getting started. Now the left fielder, Aristides Aquino. Skubal back to work.
Well, after a nice inning on offense, got some runs across. This is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning.
0-2 is the count.
That other team any hope. You just hope that you get through this inning. Get the
swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And Mike Minor watches that one for a strike. Standing in here with one down. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. And that lands in no man's land, a foul ball. Line to left, and a base hit right there. And that turns the lineup over. Takes the turn, he's digging for second. Not in time.
He's safe.
He's got a double.
Pitcher gets himself...
And here is Jonathan Indy.
Hey.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about
that's a ball
being hit to the right side into the
outfield. 1-1.
Is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Varsho settles under it and makes the catch. Two down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down over the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Flares it into the outfield. And it's in there. Base hit. Right past his coach. Headed for the plate.
Got him on the tag. Out.
And welcome back as we go to the last of the third. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Trent Grisham. Popped up. Solano under this one. Puts the squeeze on that one. One away. Here's the former MVP, Jose Altuve. Good contact guy, good defender. Oh, now this is blasted. Way back there. On its way. Gone. Jose Altuve will touch them all. And they add on. It's 4-0. Now it's Devers at the plate.
Nope, that's a ball.
Misses for ball one.
Counts 1-0.
Through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely going to do some more damage.
Next nope, that's off the plate. Ball two.
And it's 2-1. And Devers hits that one. Senzel sizes this one up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. That's out number two. Two outs, base is empty. Here's Cole Calhoun. That one is absolutely belted. That's back there. And off the base of the wall.
Safe, he's in there.
Off the wall.
Two hits for him in this one, both for extra bases. Got to feel good about that. So close to blasting that one out of here the other way, but well, that's very tough to do when you take on the outfield gap like that. Beautiful swing, though. Let the ball get a little deep and drove it to the opposite field.
Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. That one's back. Pulls it in on the warning track. Welcome back. On to the fourth. Here's the Reds catcher, Tyler Stevenson. The pitch.
Hey!
A strike. Comes up empty on the swing.
No balls, two strikes. Nope.
Next offering misses, and it's one.
One ball, two strikes the count.
For the second time, and that's strike one. Next pitch.
That's outside.
Left hand hitter waits. And there's a foul ball. Swing. Quick outs here at the top of the fourth. Next for Cincinnati, Brandon Drury. He was a strikeout victim his first time. And he swings.
0-1.
And it's nothing at one.
Ball one.
Bring it down low. And that's ball
one. 1-1.
Swing. Bottom of the fourth. Here's some real power at the plate. Jim Rice. The big lefty turns.
Well, he hasn't quite settled in out there. Four runs in three innings. Going to have to
ball.
Have some quick
down.
One, two, three innings to pitch deep into this ballgame.
The 1-1. Swings through that one.
The count is 1-2.
1-2 count. All he's seen is fastballs. You've got to expect something off speed. Stay back.
Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. Got him.
Oh.
One away on the strikeout.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Shortstop. The other way, and he beats the shift.
First. first pitch swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. Just a simple ground ball the other way. They had eyes on it.
On the tag, you're out.
Let the ball travel, put the ball in the...
And the batter now, Dalton Varsha.
Ball one.
Pitch just misses.
Ball one, no strikes.
If he can go 1-2-3 here, will be a very positive sign for him. And
two balls, no strikes.
Kicks and deals. Liner, and that should be extra bases. Around first, digging for two. Now around second, going for third.
No, he's safe.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Came screaming off the bat, I'm sure. Exit velocity is off the charts. No doubt he squared that baseball up perfectly. So there was no fluke of that triple by any means.
And that one fouled off. And the 0-1. Swing and a miss.
I got the count 0-2.
Well, you got to go for the strikeout here. Pitcher at the plate. Attack it just like it's any other hitter.
Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt.
He's out.
Over on the strikeout. Ready now for the fifth inning. Now at the plate, Tyler Naquin. First offering is fouled off. And a pitch. Stays alive. The pitch. Swing. And one gone. Here's Donovan Solano. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. In the air, right side. Calhoun makes the grab, and there's two down. Aristides Aquino now. Ball. The pitch. That one ripped. And it's out of here. Aristides Aquino leaves the yard. And they're on the scoreboard. It's 4-1. Base is empty with two away. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Mike Minor. Mike lifted in the air right field. He's got it. And that's the third out. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now it's Trent Grisham to the plate. The wind and the pitch. Out there to center. Senzel under it. He makes the grab. And there's one away. So up next, Jose Altuve. He has, as they like to say, light tower power. Not a big guy, but a big swing. And thunder in that bat. Smash to the left side.
He's out.
A couple of quick outs. Two outs, base is empty. Devers now. He's got the power, but great contact skills. One of the best contact hitters in the game. That's a base hit. And that keeps the inning going.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Even with the pitch on the outside part of the plate, he still pulled that one into the outfield. The defense was ready for it with the shift, but no one could come up with it.
Hole one's the count.
Batter now as he swings and misses for strike one.
Runner on the move. One ball, one strike.
Got him. That's an out.
Back here at the ballpark, here's the second baseman, Jonathan India. Swings and misses.
0-1.
And it's 0-1. And he's down 0-2.
No balls, two strikes.
Now fly ball to right center. Calhoun giving chase. Brings it in with a nice running grab. And there's one away.
Every day during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes,
you're out.
They make the play perfect.
The flip to the pitcher covering. Pitcher gets to the bag for the out.
Stevenson
lays off down low as he digs in for the third time.
Hey!
Offering is in for a strike.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today.
I got the count. 1-2.
Excellent slider. But they've not been able to commit.
Righty reliever out of the pen, number 43. And he'll do his best to keep this close.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings. And
0-1's the count.
Length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
0-2 as he waves.
0-2.
And a swing and a miss. And now one away. And now it's the polar bear, Pete Alonso.
The first baseman.
First 1-0.
Pitch not close. Swing and a miss.
I got one ball, one strike.
He was out front that time. The pitch. And strike two.
One ball, well, two strikes.
He was trying to go deep right there. But you've got to get a pitch that you can handle.
Bounced out to short. To first.
Out.
Two up, two down. Jim Rice getting ready to hit. A guy who makes an impact not just at the plate, but also in the field. Swings through that one.
0-1.
Looks like he went up there guessing on the first pitch and was going to sell out to it. Didn't make any contact, though.
The count. 0-2.
The swing. 0-2 now.
One ball, two strikes, the count.
Two down, nobody out.
Ball! That pitch is out.
2-2.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And the righty deal.
Three!
Punch out there. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. And welcome back at the plate, Joey Votto. He swings and misses.
0-1's the count.
0-1. And he has got on strikes for the third straight at bat. Drury now in the ball.
0-1.
Comes up empty with a swing there.
Ball.
Offering upstairs.
Well, it's been a very impressive outing so far. His command has been a big part of it. Even when he misses outside the strike zone, which is exactly
the count is 1-2.
Two outs. Two outs, bases empty. And now, Tyler Naquin.
Yeah!
That one's in there, 0-1.
That's a ball.
Offering misses. One ball, one strike.
That counts 1-1.
That one pushed foul out of play off to the left. And here it comes. Swing. Strikeout. That ends the frame. So a new arm out of the bullpen for the Reds, Justin Wilson. It's his job to keep his team in the game. And a pitch. Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. Dansby Swanson blasts one out, and they add a run. It's 4-1. Here's the catcher to hit, Dalton Varsho. He's already homered in this game.
play.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
1-1.
That one missed.
The guy at the plate could recognize slider out of the hand. Didn't stay in the tunnel very long in terms of depth and perception. He knew right away.
Oh, now this ball is driven into the left center field gap. And now it rolls all the way to the wall. Round second, digging for third. Safe at third with a triple. His third hit of the day.
Back-to-back base hits. I love the hustle out of the box. Man, he drove that baseball, and he was thinking triple right away.
Now, Parrott.
And he swings. 0-1's the count.
At the initial offering. Next offering is fouled back.
Ball, that's upstairs.
It's a ball and two strikes. And a swing and a miss, a slider in the dirt.
Got him.
Hits him for the first out, and that completes the strikeout. Back to the top of the lineup, Trent Grisham digs in now.
Number two.
And it's fouled away.
I got the count. 1-2.
1-2 the count.
I got the count. 2-2.
Way outside. And the next
3-2.
Way outside. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2.
Hanging in there pretty good against the lefty.
Payoff pitch on the ground, Votto.
Oh,
as they get a run across. Jose Altuve will hit next for the fourth time tonight. And he swings and misses.
0-1.
Next
nope.
One is
outside.
And the count even 1-1. Here's a 1-1. Out to short, Solano handles.
Out.
And they get Altuve for the out. That's the third out, inning over. Welcome back. We go to the eighth. In now for the Reds, Donovan Solano.
Hey!
Right down to shoot. That's strike one. On the ground, out to short. Throw to first.
Out.
Is in time. And that's one away. As the leadoff man is out in the eighth.
Hey!
In the box again. Takes the strike. And he's down.
0-2 is the count.
He swings through it. Here comes the pitch.
That's
and
a ball.
The zone. That's ball one.
One ball, two strikes, the count.
Next
ball, that's outside.
Side. And the count is even, 2-2.
Three!
Long. Cincinnati making a move for a pinch hitter. Kyle Farmer looking for a two out.
Nope.
Start, the base is empty.
Counts 1-0.
And the 1-0.
Aye!
Strike.
1-1.
To third, can't glove it cleanly, but in time.
Got him.
Nice job to stay with it to end the inning. The new pitcher in the game, Luis Sessa. And we'll see how he performs in this situation with his team down big. 3-4-5 due up for the home team. Rafael Devers up to hit. And a pitch. Clips the zone. Strike one.
Some guys are just more confident. They can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
Next offering is foul back. Right-hander kick steals.
Nope. Ball one.
That time it's 1-2.
The count is 1-2.
First base.
And he's going to reach on a hit by pitch to lead off the inning.
Well, Boog, I know how much you love free stuff, and this offense has to love a free base runner to start this inning, even if it hurts a little bit. We'll see if they can do anything with it.
And that one fouled off. And the right-hander deals. And a foul ball. And two now.
Uh-oh. Time, that ball got him. Right there.
And here's the first baseman, Pete Alonso.
Ball one, no strikes.
For ball one.
Inside, ball two.
To their lead. It's 9-1. Jim Rice, the next to hit. Now batting. Number 14. Next pitch is popped up. Votto moving under it. Squeezes it. And there's one down. Gainsby Swanson now at the plate. This guy has turned into a beast. Swings through that one.
All one's the count. I got a ball, one strike.
Still only one out here in the inning. Two outs, bases empty. And now the catcher comes up to him. Dalton Varsho.
Really good piece of hitting. 1-0. Going to the opposite field.
That one drilled left field. Back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. So he just clears the wall. His second home run of the game. And they tack on to their lead. It's 10-1. On the mound now, Tony Santion. He has a great slider with tons of movement. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Eric Skubal.
Now batting.
And he swings and
misses
at the initial offering. And a ground ball to first. Tosses to the
pitcher,
covering the bag. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the ninth, and now here is Jonathan India.
No, that's
first
down.
Pitch doesn't find the zone. India.
Ball two.
Offering misses. Two balls, no strikes to count.
Ball that's one outside.
And it's 3-0.
Hey.
Rio finds the zone. And there's
that's
ball
out.
Four.
Ball four.
Here's a speed threat, Nick Senzel.
Aye.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
There it was, a high-velocity fastball in the zone. I think a little frustration from walking the previous hitter. He's got good stuff. Pitch inside the zone and trust
him. It's a strikeout. Now one away.
Ball.
Stands in with two away. As
counts 1-0.
Next offering is in for a strike. One blasted deep to right, way back there. Makes the catch, and there's two away. Now the Reds cleanup hitter, Joey Votto.
Hey!
Aaron, it's 0-1. This one popped up.
It's the ball game. It seemed like from the first pitch of this ball game, this guy was going to get it done. Quality start, he knew, to throw a complete game and get the victory. But an excellent job of continuing to just throw what the catcher put down. He navigated through this ball game, a jam here, a jam there, but ultimately it was an outstanding outing.
10-1, the final score. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shombe. We'll see you soon. Thank you.
Yeah.